10 minutes left in the second half. Still a 7-0 lead for Middle Creek on field one.